Hello, mister.
What in the... Oh, you. Just a kid.
Are you hungry, mister?
Well, now that you mention it, I guess I am. Is your mother upstairs?
She went out for a minute. You want me to find her?
No, no, no. Don't let's bother. Say, what brings you downstairs at this time of night?
I couldn't sleep. I must be hungry, too. Can I have a glass of milk?
I guess so. Where does your mother keep the glasses?
In that cabinet by the sink.
Oh, yes. Here's a glass. Now, open the milk bottle, pour, and there you are. You can sit on this chair.
Oh, the chair's too low. Can I sit on your knee?
Huh? Well, I guess we can manage it. Up you come. There. How's that?
Milk is good. My mommy says it makes me big and strong.
Big and strong, eh? Maybe I'd better have some, too.
Here, you can have some of mine.
Thank you. That's real nice of you.
Milk makes you healthy, my mommy says. And then you don't get sick like Robert Stevens.
He's sick, is he?
Yeah, he's got the mumps and his throat is all swelled up. But my throat isn't swelled at all. Here, feel.
Well, your throat is all right. Soft. Ooh.
Why, but your fingers are strong.
Yes, my boy, sometimes too strong. Too strong.
I know what. You tell me a story and then I'll go back up to bed.
Oh, gosh, kid. I don't know any stories I could tell.
How about a true story? About you?
About me? Well, once there was a kid like you, see. And he didn't have any father and mother. And so he lived in a big orphanage with a lot of other boys, but he didn't like it, so he ran away.
Were they cruel to him at the orphanage?
No, but he thought they were, I guess. And later on, when he wanted to go back, it was too late.
Then what happened?
Well, he wasn't very careful about the kind of boys he went around with, and before you knew it, he was in serious trouble.
Like an Oliver Twist?
Yeah, just like an Oliver Twist. So this boy had to keep on running away and hurting people because he could never turn back and start all over again.
Don't move, Parson. You're covered.
Okay. Hold your fire. Just don't hurt the kid.
I'm frightened, mister.
Now, sonny, nobody's going to hurt you.
No funny business, Parsons. We've got you covered from the window. Pass the kid over.
Now then, young fella, you go over and stand with him. He won't hurt you. He's a nice man.
But I want to stay with you.
Believe me, boy. You'd be better off over there. Now, you run along. Okay, bring on the cuffs. I won't try any tricks.
Better not. Shooting you would be a pleasure.
What's happening? I was just next door for a moment. Jackie, are you all right?
I'm all right, Mommy. I was having a glass of milk, and this man was telling me a story, and then someone broke the window.
It's okay now, ma'am. This here's Spider Parsons, under sentence for murder.
What?
He escaped from the penitentiary a couple of days ago. Oh. Killed two men when he made the break.
Oh, my poor baby. You think that you might have been...
No, ma'am. He was perfectly safe. It was a pleasure to be human again. If only for a little while.